Beep boop, ladies and gentlemen, it's Kakeo Silverton here with part 2 to our Legend of Zelda Parallel Worlds blind playthrough. Oops. And here we are, Castle Guardhouse, like we were finding the entire first video. We did eventually find it, even though I was skeptical, and it was riddled with grammatical errors. And so seriously, this seems like a good ROM hack so far, but somebody needed to do the editing very, very badly, because nobody passed their English exam. Doo-doo-doo, throw, hit him again with the bush. Die, you son of a bitch, you choked on leaves. How pathetic of a death is that? Your obituary will be sad. Okay, so let's see. I guess we're supposed to go into this guardhouse. You know, hopefully not get caught by guards, which we were instantly then caught. What? Pick that up. Get out of the way, retard. Look at that. That guard's incompetent. Am I right or am I super right? Maybe we could push this chair? No, I can't push that chair. Would have been awesome if we could push the chair. I would have liked that. What is this? Nothing. Okay, I like that. Do you see these random spike things around? Why the hell did they put those there? Like, that doesn't serve any purpose. It's not even, like, aesthetically pleasing. It's just there. Look at that. Did you see all these, like, waters around? Like, what the fuck? Was that the bathing room? Like, what was it? Seriously. That was it? That was the puzzle? I am not impressed. Do-do-do-do-do. Ugh. God, sons of bitches. Die! Yay! You know. It's locked! If you had a big key. Your face. Okay, if your face had a big key, you could open up that goddamn chest. Da-da! I need a bomb. Oh, look, it's this guy again. In our bathing room. Oh, that's the worst bathing room under the sun. Okay. And then this room, which literally serves no purpose. I like that. Okay, we need a key in this room. What are we doing here? Nothing. I like this room too, because it also doesn't make much sense. At least this room kind of looks like a relaxing room, right? Oh, good. I also need a hammer. Oh, we're in a wine cellar. I didn't know that every room was marked. Oh no, every room is just a wine cellar. Okay. Do you see these blocks? Okay, this looks like they were trying to make a library or maybe a wine cellar, but there was no wine, just blocks. I feel lied to. Okay, there's also a bunch of torches inside. Torches. Yeah, sorry if I'm overly critical, but seriously. It's a ROM hack, you could have done anything with this. And what did you do? See, at least this one actually looks like a two-person room with like a stove, and maybe this was used to keep live chickens, because, hey, it's the medieval period, right? And then the pots were decorative, or they held water. Like, this looks like a room, like an actual room, that you could be like, I'm proud to be a part of this room. This room, not so much. Mm-mm, I don't know many people that build rooms like this, in all seriousness. You know what would look awesome? So we had a huge wall that you had to walk up and around to get up to the top. It was made out of bricks. Like, who does that? Nobody! See, dining room? This room? What the fuck is this, right? Nobody knows. It also has a switch. Spikes again? Why would we have spikes indoors? I don't know. I should just make a ROM hack in all seriousness. I'm a little too critical. Oh, look at these fruit baskets. What do they think they're doing? Bam! Oh yeah, your face. What is he guarding, right? Oh, I can't actually light him on fire. Leave me alone! I like how that torch is on the... Oh, there was nothing there? I went through all that trouble for nothing? God, you reward me? You reward me not, guys who made this ROM hack. Look at this room, too. This is a little bizarrely created. Why would you ever come back here? Owie! To get stabbed in the gut like I just did? Apparently. Apparently. Doodle-doodle-doo, doodle-doo. Hey, blue guy. How's it going? How's it going, chump? Chumperoonie? Oh, he chumped me, didn't he? Bam! And then he dropped his lunch money. What is this, the first dungeon? And we have to do it all without a sword? Look at these spikes. Okay, that's another example of what the fuck was going on when they decided to make this ROM hack. The interrogation room. That's locked. Well, we need a big key for that one? I guess that's true. I didn't need a big key for the other ones. Bam! In your face, buddy. So we can go down or in this other room. This room it is. Oh, hooray! I was rewarded with nothing. Okay. Doop 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 doop. Well, maybe we can get our sword and shield from that fatty McFatFat over there who apparently failed in his mission to do anything noteworthy. Okay, so we're in the prison upper floor, but we've been going downstairs this entire time. Oh man, how many of these guys do there have to be? Get the hell out of here, buddy. Ooh, that's right, it takes three of those. Run! I still don't have a sword! And you know, I'm not really complaining, because it's not like I needed a sword, but did they do this on purpose, or is this just shoddy craftsmanship? I'm leaning more towards shoddy craftsmanship, but I'm honestly confused. Damn it. You see this shit? Oh, thank you. Yeah, I'm just gonna hide in this corner. And then you came in the room. Fantastic. Wee! Doodle-doo-doo-doo-doo. We can't go that way, because the instant I touch that, I'm going to die. So would I have to walk over these spikes? Because that seemed like the only option to me. Again, that seems like shoddy craftsmanship. Owie! Owie! Leave me the hell alone. The prisoner warden's room. Owie! Dead. Well, there we go. Our first death. Game over. Save and continue. What? It brought me back here? To the beginning? That's it? Really? Do I have my lantern? Still? No? I don't have any of my money? That was it? I'm still stunned? Wow. What, maybe I hit the wrong button? I'm flabbergasted. Well, I'm gonna end the video here. I'm not enjoying this ROM hack so much. Not at all. Well, let me know what you guys think about it so far, and we'll see if we'll continue doing this. So yeah, until next time, peeps, have fun. Beep boop, ladies and gentlemen, it's Kakeo Silverton here with part 2 to our Legend of Zelda Parallel Worlds blind playthrough. Oops. And here we are, Castle Guardhouse, like we were finding the entire first video. We did eventually find it, even though I was skeptical, and it was riddled with grammatical errors. And so seriously, this seems like a good ROM hack so far, but somebody needed to do the editing very, very badly because nobody passed their English exam. Doodle-doo, throw, hit him again with the bush. Die, you son of a bitch. You choked on leaves. How pathetic of a death is that? Your obituary will be sad. Okay, so let's see. I guess we're supposed to go into this guardhouse. You know, hopefully not get caught by guards, which we were instantly then caught. What? Pick that up. Get out of the way, retard. Look at that. That guard's incompetent. Am I right or am I super right? Maybe we could push this chair? No, I can't push that chair. Would have been awesome if we could push the chair. I would have liked that. What is this? Nothing. Okay, I like that. Do you see these random spike things around? Why the hell did they put those there? Like, that doesn't serve any purpose. It's not even, like, aesthetically pleasing. It's just there. Look at that. Did you see all these, like, waters around? Like, what the fuck? Was that the bathing room? Like, what was it? Seriously. That was it? That was the puzzle? I am not impressed. Do 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 do. Ugh, gosh, sons of bitches. Die! Yay. You know. It's locked. If you had a big key, your face. Okay, if your face had a big key, you could open up that goddamn chisha chest. Da-da. I need a bomb. Oh, look, it's this guy again. In our bathing room. Oh, that's the worst bathing room under the sun. Okay. And then this room, which literally serves no purpose. I like that. Okay, we need a key in this room. What are we doing here? Nothing. I like this room too, because it also doesn't make much sense. At least this room kind of looks like a relaxing room, right? Oh, good. I also need a hammer. Oh, we're in a wine cellar. I didn't know that every room was marked. Oh no, every room is just a wine cellar. Okay. Do you see these blocks? Okay, this looks like they were trying to make a library or maybe a wine cellar, but there was no wine, just blocks. I feel lied to. Okay, there's also a bunch of torches inside. Torches. Yeah, sorry if I'm overly critical, but seriously. It's a ROM hack. You could have done anything with this. And what did you do? See, at least this one actually looks like a two-person room with like a stove, and maybe this was used to keep live chickens, because, hey, it's the medieval period, right? And then the pots were decorative where they held water. Like, this looks like a room. Like an actual room that you could be like, I'm proud to be a part of this room. This room, not so much. Mm-mm. I don't know many people that build rooms like this in all seriousness. You know what would look awesome? It's if we had a huge wall that you had to walk up and around to get up to the top. It was made out of bricks. Like, who does that? Nobody! See, dining room? This room? What the fuck is this, right? Nobody knows. It also has a switch. Spikes again? Why would we have spikes indoors? I don't know. I should just make a ROM hack in all seriousness. I'm a little too critical. Oh, look at these fruit baskets. What do they think they're doing? Bam! Oh yeah, your face. What is he guarding, right? Oh, I can't actually light him on fire. Leave me alone! Anything noteworthy. Okay, so we're in the prison upper floor, but we've been going downstairs this entire time. Oh man, how many of these guys do there have to be? Get the hell out of here, buddy. Ooh, that's right, it takes three of those. Run! I still don't have a sword! And you know, I'm not really complaining, because it's not like I needed a sword, but did they do this on purpose, or is this just shoddy craftsmanship? I'm leaning more towards shoddy craftsmanship, but I'm honestly confused. Damn it. You see this shit? Oh, thank you. I'm just gonna hide in this corner. And then you came in the room. Fantastic. We can't go that way, because the instant I touch that, I'm going to die. So would I have to walk over these spikes? Because that seemed like the only option to me. Again, that seems like shoddy craftsmanship. Owie. Owie. Leave me the hell alone. The prisoner warden's room. Owie, dead. Well, there we go, our first death. Game over. Save and continue. I like how that torch is on the. Oh, there was nothing there? I went through all that trouble for nothing? God, you reward me? You reward me not, guys who made this ROM hack. Look at this room, too. This is a little bizarrely created. Why would you ever come back here? Owie! To get stabbed in the gut, like I just did? Apparently. Apparently. Doodle-doodle-doo, doodle-doo. Hey, blue guy. How's it going? How's it going, chump? Chumperoonie? Woo-hoo! Oh, he chumped me, didn't he? Bam! And then he dropped his lunch money. Do-do-do-do-do. What is this, the first dungeon? And we have to do it all without a sword? Look at these spikes. Okay, that's another example of what the fuck was going on when they decided to make this ROM hack. The interrogation room. That's locked. Well, we need a big key for that one? I guess that's true. I didn't need a big key for the other ones. Bam! In your face, buddy. So we can go down or in this other room. This room it is. Oh, hooray! I was rewarded with nothing. Okay. Doop 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 doop. Well, maybe we can get our sword and shield from that fatty McFat Fat over there who apparently failed in his mission to do anything.